But yeah, I'm not a fan of debt consolidation companies. And here's why. Sometimes they're merging your collections, and collections are already paid. So if you're paying on the debt that is already paid for through the collection company, even though you didn't ask them to do that, you're basically creating a contract. When you make a payment with anyone, that's deemed a contract, some sort of understanding where one person owes another person or entity.